Hello everyone, my name is Joseph Wunderlich, and today I'm going to be showing you around the ART371 Senior Projects. So I'm going to be starting with Donato. He has two dormitories. This one first. I'm just going to show you around. These are his first floor dorm rooms. Elevator. Moving on to a second building. It's the first floor commons area, it looks like. Bathroom. Their elevator, which is nice. ADA accessibility. That's Donato Grimaldi's senior project. Now we're going to move on to Colton Schreiner. Unfortunately, I cannot get up there, so just tour the outside. I'm aware that only the outside is completed right now, so the only thing I'm unable to show you is the small lobby in here, which is just some seating, a recycling bin on the inside as well as the outside. Moving on now to Zachary. Just a better view of Colton's design. Now for Zach's second building. And that's Zach's design. Now moving on to Devin Morovic. Inside now. Unfortunately, a tree has grown into the house. So, it's not good. that's Devin's design. Now moving on to Alec. Sadly, Alec's computer was not able to support Revit, but he was able to complete at least part of his project. And that's what this is. You can see there's a green roof as well. Now going on to Hugh Bromley's. I'm going to show the outside a bit more first. Apologize if this video is a bit slow. Software is very demanding of my CPU usage and RAM. And that concludes the senior projects for R371. Thanks for watching.